Guys, I'm a little bit sick right now, but I had to make this video. The Reptilian Army has taken over YouTube and Twitch. It's fucking over. I honestly have no idea how the fuck it started, but I was on Twitter a few nights ago. I was at the airport, and someone tweeted at me that Anomaly, I think it's Anomaly or some shit. I don't know how to pronounce it, but he was streaming, and there was tons of fucking reptilians in there, and the chat was just nothing but I don't even know how it started, dude. It's not like I tweeted out on Twitter, yo, this guy's streaming. Reptilians, let's go get him. Someone straight up just tweeted me while I was at the airport with a YouTube video of him just getting spammed for like 30 seconds with nothing but This guy tried to fucking combat the Reptilian Army by putting it in sub mode, but guess what? The Reptilians were on the inside. It made it even worse. The fucking sub started spamming Shouldn't even say it was only hissing too, because there were so many different fucking copy and paste spams. Some of them were just like, any reptilians here? I know Leafy's here. Some other fucking once was just like, do the reptilian cry for Leafy. And so the people that weren't a part of this reptilian ambush are probably thinking, oh yeah, it probably lasted for about 30 minutes. No, motherfucker. This happened for the whole duration of his stream. Every single second of his stream, there was one guy in the chat saying, reptilians, we need to attack. Every single time the reptilian spam started dying down, someone picked up the torch and became the war hero with something like, guys, we should leave a like, and they just fucking exploded again. And the funny thing is, this was just the beginning, guys. Just the beginning. I got back to the hotel and I passed out, woke up the next morning, saw a McSkillet video, right? Clicked on that video, first comment I see. I then fucking check my Twitter, nothing but screenshots of different people's YouTube videos with just tons of fucking reptilians all over the place, dude. And I'm just sitting there like, what the fuck have I started? And the weirdest thing about this whole thing is the CSGO YouTubers are getting a ton of them, and they're getting most of the fucking reptilians on there, right? But I saw some screenshots of like fucking cooking channels getting them. Like, what the fuck does my content have to do with that cooking channel? I have no idea. You'll see some guy making a fucking cake. Top comment is, is this cake edible for fellow reptilians such as myself? I really need to know this. Thank you so much. It's honestly a little bit weird for me, to be honest. I'm just sitting there waiting for my food at a restaurant. Decide to watch WatchMojo's newest video. No biggie. Want to see what people are thinking about the video? Scroll down to the comments. First comment I see. But anyways, guys, I could sit here and talk about how much the reptilians are invading YouTube, but I don't need to. You know why? Because my buddy, he took a lot of the screenshots that I got sent on Twitter and he put it into a small little video. And I think I'm gonna show that right about... not yet, now.
Bet you don't know, Leafy's reptilian. Bet you don't know, Leafy's here is a villain. I am a reptilian. Such a reptilian.
Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. I wasn't even gonna upload today, to be honest. I feel like complete ass, but I think I should be getting better soon. It's not like I'm really, really sick. At least I hope. I mean, I have no fucking idea. I could be on the verge of death as we speak. Well, holy shit, that got dark pretty fast. But if you're a content creator and you got spammed by the reptilians, I wanna say that I'm sorry, but not really. Thank you guys so much for all the support recently. You guys have just been great. This channel is growing so fast. And leave a like if you want to save a hamster. I mean, I'm not saying that the hamster's life depends on you. Oh, I just got a message. Yeah, hamster lives or dies. It's up to you, man. But thanks for watching, guys, and peace. Oh, and